All right, Halos, welcome back. We are back with the new mic, and we are doing more Black Ops 6 Zombies with the Liberty Falls Directed Mode Easter Egg today. I think I actually already have these things unlocked. I know this one for sure I have unlocked, but I'm going to go ahead and get these three unlocked as well. We just finished this Easter Egg as well, which is really cool, in the previous video. But yeah, let's do Liberty Falls. This one should be a lot easier than the other one, in my opinion, and a little quicker as well. But yeah. We're definitely going to try to like make sure we're all set to go and everything. I'm going to go ahead and make sure everything is correct. I want everything like upgraded to like pretty much the max, basically. I also do want to grab Brain Rot for the this little thing right here too. So we'll go ahead and do that as well, as and also get all the perks, of course, or at least most of the perks. I'm not really worried about the Melee Macchiato one, I don't think. But I'll get most of the other ones. And then, like I said, we'll try to get tier 3 pack a punch on my main weapon, and then either tier 2 or tier 3 armor, preferably tier 3, but we'll see. We will see. But yeah, let's go ahead and do it. Right, here we go. Still versus suppressor, so we'll get max salvage.
This is Chief of Security Blanchard. Are you a sight for sore eyes? I've been holed up in the mansion since yesterday trying to organize a containment response. Now that you're here, let's lock down that AO. I'll track body cams and coordinate.
Yeah, I don't have as fast of a reload because I have the extended mag 2 on it right now. Because that's the only the best one I have unlocked so far. So we will have to bear with a little bit slower of a reload, but I think it'll probably be worth it in the long haul, at least. We'll see, though.
We've got three scientists unaccounted for, last seen in town. Locating and extracting them is now your top priority.
I'll go ahead and hit a few gobblegums just for fun. Why not? I didn't grab it in time, my bad. Not bad. It's okay though. Wait, reloading. Un momento. What is that? Okay. That's fine. I thought it said ammo for a second, actually. I guess once the round changes, it actually does. Go ahead and insta reset the cooldown on that. That's cool. I'll take it, sure. Might not use it, but we'll see. I wonder if it uses it. Let me go ahead and see, because I'm probably not even going to use it this whole match, so let me double check real fast. See how I have 8 of them so far. So if I don't activate it the whole game, let's see if it ends up taking it out of my stock. Or I guess I should have looked before I grabbed it out of the machine, but still. I doubt it, but I kind of wonder if you get higher chance of salvage if you get headshots. I very much doubt it, but I'm curious, honestly. If anyone knows, let me know. I'd be quite curious to find out, at least. Alright. What else do we get? Stock option. Hey, I'm definitely down to use that one, honestly. I definitely had 8 previously in the previous Easter egg. And I don't have that. I only have 7 now, which is makes sense though, because I actually did activate that gobble gum though. Ooh, what's that? Okay. I was gonna say, please don't be a nuke. Please, please, please. Those dudes. Oops, I missed fall.
Good find. Employees probably. probably used a crank to control the water pressure.
We are almost out of good old ammo here, so we'll definitely have to use that. And get more here in just a sec. Maximize if I can. Missing a little bit too much. Actually, yeah, let's hold off on getting it here just a second so I can maximize for next round if possible. It does the slow fades, and then it does the little faster, and then the super fast is right when you want to grab it. Not a bug round, come on. No one likes you. Oh, that was two moving to one. Let's go. Oh yeah, that's true. It was probably insta-kill actually. Did I really miss him? That's great. Oh nice, that was quick. Very cool, very cool. Got the arcade games. Alright. Yeah, it does do a little bit of a crack. That's kind of cool. I wonder if you can shoot the screens on these. Doesn't seem like it breaks them, at least. But you can shoot them, technically. Probably should have worded that better when I was asking the question. To avoid confusion. Missed out on the headshot. I finally finished, so now I have the stamina augments available, all of those unlocked, and then the quick revive, I think. Right? Yeah, quick revive. All unlocked, the augments, but all the other augments I do not have unlocked on pretty much everything else, so. We're not doing very good in that regard yet, but either way. A little bit more of a challenge, that's all. I really don't want to get that nuke. There we go. Let's get it. Spawn in quicker. Oh my gosh. I am missing a lot. Also very poor timing for that me to run out of ammo, not gonna lie. I did not utilize that double points very well. I'll be honest. Unlucky. Unlucky. That's alright though. Oh, another double points. Wow. Let's get these guys lower so it's easier to kill them once the double points are ready. There we go. Could be worse. definitely gonna want stamina.
Just so you know, I will not be slowing down.
Get these guys busted out early. At least it's not saying elite eliminations for the vermin anymore. That's pretty pog. Less deceiving. Ooh, I'll definitely take that salvage now. I think I might leave a zombie here. Not gonna lie. I'll take the salvage though. Definitely. Okay, looks like we got two zombies, but that's alright. That is even better. Let's go ahead and start unlocking some of these doors. Oh! I thought I got stopped there for a second. That was weird. Alright, we're good. Let's unlock Pack-a-Punch real quick. I actually don't know if I really need to get PhD. Could probably avoid it if we really wanted to. If we really wanted to.
They step it up, I step it up. It's a vicious fucking cycle.
Alpha team, what was that? Body cap signal is breaking.
Oh, nice boy.
The project had a security, yes? A so-called rapid response team. Not me.
Want to get this groundkeeper as early as possible. Ooh, level up, nice. That's just a regular zombie, as is that. And that. Definitely want to get speed cola pretty quick here though, I'm not gonna lie. He's still, oh there he is. I was gonna say he still hasn't spawned in, but we just got him, nice. We'll go ahead and advance the rounds just because cannon. Ooh, I didn't need to unlock that. That was a waste of points. My bad.
All right, Riffle. Let's see what you've been keeping locked up in here. A handbrake. What the hell did Riffle plan to do with that?
Good question. Let's go ahead and grab that real quick.
Every fresh mag is a new lease of life.
I didn't drop any salvage, did it? No. I'm gonna go ahead and upgrade my tier of my weapon real quick. Tier. Bring rod, yep. That's the one. If we can get a bring rod activation here. Seeing it yet. There we go. It looks like the brain rot zombies don't one hit kill anymore. Like in BO3. Alright, worth a shot. And then the next order of business is. What? I forgot. I already forgot. I was gonna head over here. But why was I gonna head over? Oh, yeah. That's right. Gotta get this water valve going.
That's gonna attract some attention. Keep the hostiles clear. We need to build pressure behind that valve.
At least the pressure doesn't reset. That's the nice thing. Alright, we are out of ammo, so we're gonna go grab some real quick. 1,000 cost now. This will also help us get some more points, of course. Because we got the blue zombies as well. Brain rot zombie's already gone, but that's okay. Oh no, it does say elite zombie. What? That's weird. Alrighty then. Well, anyways. I thought it didn't say elite zombie anymore, but it seems like it does. So my bad on that one. Pop off. There we go. So now I just need the electrical wires, which means I need a mangler cannon, which we should be able to get pretty soon. I can't remember exactly what round it is that they spawn in at. I thought it was 12 actually, but I might be wrong. Let's try to get as many brain rot kills as we can, because that is one of our objectives. Salvage is really big. Top off on the armor real quick. I'll go ahead and do a blast drop. Why not? Why the heck not, you know? And I think I'm gonna go ahead and head over here and grab. Go ahead and like head to the motel room just in case. Tear them to pieces. It increases my round cap, which I'm hoping it will.
Looks like you already found some of the parts. Miniature jet engine. One of ours. How the hell did he get hold of that?
Maybe not, actually.
Try and undo yourself from that, you shit fucker.
Oh, I gotta bring that zombie, that's awesome. Or, vermin, rather. Go crazy, brain rot. I think he died. Did he? I don't know. There we go. Perfect. Got them all. Top off on the armor. Yeah, that's interesting. It does look like the round cap didn't increase. I wonder if we're going to mangle this round or not. I feel like we won't, but let's see. Oh, I hear one. Let's go.
Impact out.
Did it drop a cannon? Wait, what? Did it glitch out or something? The first one's supposed to drop a cannon, guaranteed. They did a little patch for it and everything, too. That's crazy, bro. I guess I might have to waste my salvage on this. See? Just go to the next round and see if another one spawns and that one drops it. Maybe. Could be the play. Let's see if that happens. It could work. Definitely could work. Let's find out. Didn't get it in time. Insta-kill timed out. That's unlucky, but it's alright. Not hearing a main gear though, which is worrying. What's that? Zombie points, alright. Don't mind if I do. Oh, we do have a bring out zombie. Sounds good. Let's try to see if he can get any kills. Oh, I think he died. Or despawned or something. Is that a shock charge? It is. Nice. Let's use the blast trap. And I'll take the decoys real fast. We'll use it. We'll use it real quick. Oh, we can do tier 2 pack mantras is nice, which is nice. Aha, here we go. Oops. Okay, we killed him there. I do see the main wicket on that time, good. Let's go. That's awesome. Oh my gosh, I'm almost dead. Hold on, let's chill for a second, get that health back. Ooh, double points. I meant to save a zombie actually at the end there. That's my bad though. Okay. I guess the zombie that you actually activate brain rot on also gets the killed status or whatever. Oh, this round, I gotta actually do it. This, the hand
cannon. Case down. Nice work. Let's have a look inside.
I should also grab. Whatchamacallit. Don't really want to open that door if I don't have to. Probably am gonna have to though. Yeah, I'm gonna have to actually. That's okay. Well, let's grab these electrical wires real fast. Yep, let's do that. First, I'm gonna grab little thingamajig here. Juggernog, yep, that's the one. Apparently, actually, let me double check this. Because apparently, you can just run over here and get back to spawn that way. I never knew that, and I was honestly having trouble with the certain steps because of that, so that's kind of crazy.
Doesn't matter now, does it? Let's see what this thing can do.
Ooh, immune ejection. Honestly, yes, I will take that. Oh yeah, I do need the three parts. I probably shouldn't have ran this way, but that's okay. That's all right. We're good. I still need, what, 23 more kills with that boy. The brain rot. Can I suck this through the roof or no? Doesn't look like it.
Not just book smart, but street smart.
That's one. We need two more. Get to it, soldiers.
Panos, don't forget who's in command here. That's Dr. Marine. Joined the physics team last year. Nice enough guy, but weird. How do we know activating your equipment will make the outbreak worse, Panos?
Well, I know it isn't going to fix itself. I believe the worst thing we can do is nothing.
That might be the last zombie, actually. Yeah, it is. Whoops. That's okay, though. Grab the last one, and then we should be set to go. Pretty sure we can't go back, can we? No, I don't think so. That'd be nice, but there's a reason there's a barricade there, right? Can't be too easy, I guess. I don't think Deadshot's on the actual map, if I remember correctly. So we just have to get it out of the... So we have to get out of the one to finish the machine, is what I meant to say. Alright, Pack Punch Tier 2 is big. Oh, hello.
Doesn't mean you're dead.
Who are you talking to?
Honestly, just a rhetorical question.
Alright, craft the LTG, let's do it. Let's grab that salvage, because why not? Ah, the Wonder Fizz machine is up here. Is up here, that's good.
So, what exactly does that thing do?
LTG, Limited Transdimensional Gateway. I think it's kind of self-explanatory.
We'll get quick revive too.
But seriously, the LTG summons high value targets so we can steal their life energy. My colleagues managed to fill one ether canister before they ran out of luck. You'll need to fill two more. There's one in the simultaneous dimensional gateway machine. Thump, pick it up.
All right, let's do it.
She would have been a volunteer.
Yes, she was formidable. Some story is about the friends you made. Oh, okay, fine, I'll shut up.
He's talking to someone in the dark, Pete, there, right? Alright. I just missed every shot, that's fine. Ooh, nice.
Fuck up your friends, turncoat.
Alright, let's clear most of this wave out, and we'll, we'll start the thing. Less enemies to deal with and all. Oh, nice. Well, since we have a max ammo there, just kind of chill. Oh, I wonder if they nerfed this. You used to be able to like tap it a bunch, like just yesterday actually. But it doesn't seem like it's able to now. Oh gosh, I'm almost failing this actually. There we go, we got it actually. We're good. Come on over here, buddy. Does that work? Nice. I didn't think he was in range at first. Yes, sir. If I can hit zombies that are right in front of me, that would be ideal. Damn, that guy spawned real far ahead. What a pal. What a old buddy, old pal. Not me almost dying there. Alright. Let's go turn these on and activate them to the correct thing. Do one more turn. There we go. They'll neutralize the dark energy surrounding the canister. But it takes some fine tuning. The frequencies are temperamental.
Did that get it done?
We won't know, Blanchard, until all three are properly.
I think that's green, right? Or is that yellow? Well, a little bit colorblind, so don't mind me. Go ahead and buy that so we can zip line up here a little bit quicker. Is that correct? No. There we go. Now that's correct. Okay, so I need to switch the other one then. Whoops. Whoopsie daisy. My bad. Ooh, Etherell is talking to us. Nice. Alright, so this is the one I gotta change then. Oops, gotta go around. Yep. I forgot, you can check the actual thing if you walk up to it, like the actual setting that it's set to, so you don't have to rely on colors. So one more. There we go. That should be right. Let's clear most of this wave real fast.
Okay, that canister by the gas station should be accessible now.
Good. Let's get to work filling it.
We'll do one more wave, I think, then, because I still need to kind of get this wave thinned out until it's just a few at the end. That'll make it a lot easier to do this step, though I guess I could do it without it if I needed to, but we got to get more points anyway, so we could actually go a few rounds here if we wanted to. Wouldn't be a bad idea, to be honest. Alright, we got a pretty good amount. We just need 11 more of those green rock kills. Kinda sounds like there's someone back here sometimes. It's really weird. Excuse me. Get him, brain rot zombie. Get him. Two birds with one stone. Alright, do need a little bit more ammo, I'll be honest. Where did my impact grenades go? Or maybe I was out of them, actually. I probably was out of them. I was like, they didn't drop on the ground.
I've let much bigger idiots than you into battle.
Seems like it's a two-hit kill or something like that for the brain rot zombie to take him out. Alright, I think we're gonna have to go ahead and buy some ammo, actually. I don't think I could wait any longer. Yeah, that's okay, though. Don't need the Strauss counter anymore, because we're done with that part of the mission. Level up on the weapon. Another brain rot. I need 7 more kills with them, so if you can get some more kills, that would be ideal. He got like two. That's a good one. That's a pretty decent amount of salvage there. Getting ever closer to being fully set up here, guys. We're almost done. Almost done. Excuse me. I keep forgetting I have the new mic, so I need to mute it there instead of the headset mic that I was using previously. Silly. Oh my gosh. Imagine missing three bullets, shotgun bullets, point blank. Could definitely be me. And it was. Nice. Alright, how many more? Two more brain rot kills, and then we can switch off of that if we want. Which I think I probably will do, actually. Excuse me. Get everyone piled up a little bit here. Or if we get a brain rot, that would be nice. There we go, someone got brain rotted. Did you get it? One more. Hey, let's go. I think it was just himself. Oh, did we not complete it? That's weird. Okay, I guess we didn't complete it, my bad. So one more brain rot kill. I guess when you first brain rotted, I guess that's when it counts the brain rot or something, so. Huh. Or maybe it just glitched out, I don't know, honestly. I am not 100% sure there. There we go. The best you get. And he got a kill. Okay, I guess maybe the first brain rot guy does not count then. Either that, or the thing is completely glitched. Cause yeah, okay, there we go. No, I think it was just really, really laggy there. But yeah, nice. White out. What is that? Oh, okay. It's a camo. Nice. Alright, this should be the last zombies, so I'm gonna go ahead and let's get 2 or 3 pack punch real fast, and then we'll do that ether canister. Cause that way I don't have to buy more ammo on this as well, which is gonna be ideal. And yeah, we're pretty much done with the Easter egg. Let's just a little bit longer and then we'll be completely finished with it. Also we wanna grab quick revive as well. Where's Quick Revive again? Don't remember actually. We're down there. Wait, where? Oh, right, it's inside of that place, right? Okay, that's right, I forgot. It's inside here, right? Yup. That's why I couldn't remember where it was.
They should call
inside
it
a shop.
Revulsion.
Upgrade this real fast. Actually, I'm gonna go ahead and change the ammo mod as well. We'll do napalm. I think shock might be better actually, but they've also nerfed that too, so hard to say for sure. But yeah, let's do it. There's the ether canister. We're gonna take it all the way over there. Obviously, I could do this easter egg quicker, but it's just like I might die in the boss fight is the only problem, and I'd rather be like guaranteed that I don't. Plus, you know, it is really fun to play with tier 3 pack punch and all that. So yeah, let's do this. Alright, that's placed. Let's activate the storm here. Oops, might have switched the round there accidentally by killing the last zombie. There we go, we got him.
Your HDT showed up, panels. Don't make me regret it.
Final step, boys. Let's get her done. Is this a new round? I think it is, actually. Cool if there was like a progress meter for filling up the orb, not gonna lie. That would be pretty dope. Bro, can I kill you? Thank you. I think that's the first wave.
Stop critical mass.
Ouch. Oh yeah, I didn't get tier 3 armor, that's right. That's my bad. Doing good so far, boys. Doing good so far. I'll go ahead and grab it. Why not? Oh, here he is. Hey, buddy. Oh, yeah, there we go. Didn't have to use mutant ejection or anything. Go ahead and grab this just for fun. Or wait, is it not done? I guess we didn't finish it yet, never mind. Pretty close though. Oh yeah, we did.
Alpatine, I'll copy. Somebody tell me what just happened.
Use my quick revive.
Any station this net, what is your status? If you hurt them, I swear I'll...
No interruptions for this next.
Thank you, my friends, for volunteering to take my place here. Or, in your parlance, thank you for being voluntold. Now, if you will excuse me, I have a few scores to settle. Bye-bye, Dark Aether.
So I wonder who gets trapped in the Dark Aether there, then, in his place. I actually don't know. Maybe it's just like a random operative, not actually like one of the main characters, or operators, direct, what is it called, dedicated operators, I think. Yeah, must be, right? But yeah, there we go, that's the Liberty Falls Easter egg completed as well, so let's go. Let's see what we unlocked real quick, why not. Hope to get another weekend of double XP pretty soon here as well. But thank you guys for watching through the video. If you have gotten this far, I really appreciate it. And go ahead and comment down below so I know. Let's see, what should I do? Let's say baseball bat. Yep, say baseball bat in the comments. but yeah, thank you guys for watching once more, and I'll catch you guys in that next part. Alright, peace.